international ozone day. And when we talk about Earth's real superhero, ozone layer, a very simple recording to one and all. Today, I am Shankar of Class 10C on behalf of the Club is present here to tell you the importance of the ozone day. Firstly, I would like to thank Mr. Shishkant sir who gave me this golden opportunity to express my thoughts before you all.
What is ozone?
So Anukar, you can imagine ozone as Earth's sunscreen which protected from harmful ultraviolet rays coming from the sun. But here's the thing, human activities such as using several chemical compounds have become poor in this ozone layer. These holes are not good for ourselves and for the ozone layer too. Luckily, people from all over the world are working together to fix this problem. We have achieved the progress too, but we still need to work upon it. Now, can anyone of you tell me which gas is being involved in this ozone depletion? Anyone from the audience?
Chlorofluorocarbon.
Yeah, you are right. That is CFCs. Also, the appliances in our home also contains this chlorofluorocarbon that are mainly refrigerators and ACs. So, what to do? As individuals, our choices matter. On this occasion, let's make our choices eco-friendly and eco-conscious, that safeguards our earth and our real world. I would like to conclude my speech by with a couple of sentences. Dear ozone, you protect our earth and have an important role, but we are responsible for your big goals. So, friends, let's take a note to prevent our preventive goals. Thank you. Good morning to one and all. Today, I, Anukar Sureswar, on the behalf of Eco Club, is here to recite a poem before you all. It goes like, in the sky, where the blue meets the sun's gentle rays, lies a treasure we cherish on this ozone day. A lesser giant, yet vital and strong, protecting our planet where we all do belong. Ozone, our shield in the stratosphere high, guarding against harm from sun in the sky. With molecules dancing in a protective ballad, in a remarkable way, preserving our planet. But humans have time, with our progress and might, unwittingly harness them out of sight. Chemicals released like a thief in the night, deplete the ozone, causing nature to fight. On this special day, let's unite and proclaim our duty to protect, to cherish, and to aid. A world that is safe, where the ozone can play, in harmony with us on this ozone day. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Today I am Anshmita of Class 10C.
Hello,
I am Shivani
of Class 10.
I am present here on the behalf of Jawahar House to represent a model that is based on ozone layer and that depicts the critical condition of the earth. We are responsible for these goals.
To overcome these critical situations, humans have to take several steps and those are...
Number one, we can reduce various emissions. Number two, we can use eco-friendly products that does not harm the environment and the ozone layer too, etc. I hope that you all will start conserving the ozone layer and understood its importance. Thank you very much.
This is the earth and this is the ozone layer.